As robots, we roam the industry of our world. We turn on, shake hands, and shut down. But do we wake up? Do we see each other? Robots operate off patterns and auto responses. They move without attention, breathe without feeling, and merely repeat the actions of past and present. They symbolize the human form as a direct reflection of our mechanical environment, living inside the circuit board of the mind, consuming useless parts to make them feel whole, and ingesting the toxicity that claims to fuel them. but when surrounding structures collapse, how long will these robots continue in meaningless movement and pre-programmed cycles? Must they break down to rebuild? Must the lights flicker off for them to see the glimmer in their eyes and feel the beating in their chests? Will they wait until the mind short circuits so they can find a new source of power in their heart? Perhaps this is all just a part of their process in the default evolution.